just don't feel like being that risky. I mean, the second time we run through this, like, good luck, but first time, nah. Hey, look at that little guy. He's a cutie. Yeah, hit Imperius. Just punch him in the face. Reduced healing effect.
I certainly can't remove that.
Excellent. I look forward to indicating my availability. Don't worry, it won't go to my head too much. Oh hey, yeah. Look at these guys. Nice.
A few ads. Sheep's out.
Yeah. Let me know. Oh wait, I got lots of these little guys. Love that music. Ah, the music here is just delightful.
Thanks for the reminder. I just realized mine was disabled.
Yeah, right. I'll just do it right here so that range can be far away. It did come. I'm sorry. We'll have her here. Sorry, that was my mistake.
It's all good, we got it.
Yeah.
meaning the elevators over there, right? So that's...
Yeah.
Just get those little guys first. See what... Oh, wait, shit. That big guy's coming.
I'm asleep.
Okay, well, we'll see what happens. Perfect.
You have approximately 5 seconds to live.
Yeah, he was immune. All right, melee run out.
Bomb throwers.
Yeah, let's focus them. Yeah, so the little floating yellow things are bombs, and if you can, avoid them, but if you're in melee, it's not possible. So he's red. I think that's melee reflect. Yeah.
Should I bother trying to avoid these things?
Yeah, no, it's kind of hard. Probably. Yeah, watch out for the bombs. I just got hit a bunch. He's got so many bombs!
Remember this. That's just excessive. This is excessive. For fuck's sake. There's more little guys this time.
So yeah, exactly. Everybody can just stand up on the railing. On heroic, I think that's basically the only way. That's the only way I have ever done it, on heroic.
Okay. If I'll be able to keep aggro on all of them, but
all good.
Actually, there's one way. I expect other guys will come with this one. Yep. Little dudes. There's some little dudes here. Please prioritize them. Watch out, there's guys on the other Imperius. Behind you, there's some dudes.
Who got the red frag crystal?
If I can get this guy by himself, I guess I should try.
I think you can, yeah.
Yeah. Alright.
No, it's just like an, it's a melee range AoE, if I remember correctly.
Okay.
I mean, you won't be able to do much about it, but for me and Floristine, you know,
okay.
If we're low on health, we might step out. On heroic, it's like a huge pain.
Okay. Man, that'd be great if that's what happens. Oh, here he comes.
You got it.
Yeah, that's convenient.
I pulled threat, my bad.
Threat is still a weak point for my my guy. Not lying, there's a physician in here.
Yep, just for a short period of time.
Thanks.
Here come four. Watch out for the mage AoE here. There are two of them.
If you can CC that one farther away, that'd be ideal. Okay.
Sorry, too slow I was.
That's good.
Time to supplement my workforce.
Oh yeah, he doesn't mind control too. Floristine is mind controlled, watch out. I knew I was forgetting something. Ryuji is mind controlled. Wow, didn't you just get the Arcana Weave boots, and now the Arcana Weave robe also dropped off this guy? Nice.
Yep.
That's used in some high-end crafting recipes, but it's bind on pickup, so usually only people who can use the, who have the professions that actually use it roll on it. What are your professions? Are you blacksmithing?
Oh, is it still... I do not need it, so you should need it if you're going to make stuff.
I think there are some blacksmithing recipes that require it, but I don't... There are definitely some weaponsmithing recipes that require it. I don't know about armor smithing, though. I'm not the right person to ask.
Do you know if the high-end spell strike stuff uses it?